Hi, everybody. Welcome to the channel. In this video, I'm going to show you and tell you how to make the screen of your iPhone never turn off. Please subscribe to the channel, put your likes, write comments. Let's get started. To do this, we need to go into your phone's settings. And then scroll down a little bit. Here we'll find the display and brightness section. I'm gonna click on that. Scroll down and find under Anto, lock click on it. Here we can select a certain time after which the iPhone screen will turn off. It's either 30 seconds or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 minutes. If you don't want your screen to turn off that quickly, then you can press the word never, like I did. And then your iPhone screen will not turn off. Also under this section, you might have a section called Always on Display. You can go in there and you can customize it. And it'll save your battery life. This is how you can choose whether or not you're going to have messages, notifications, and the wallpaper on your screen. It will also tell you that the display may automatically turn off when you don't use your phone for a long time to save battery life. Here's an easy way to make your iPhone screen never turn off. I hope this video was useful for you. Write your comments, give us your likes, subscribe to our channel. See you soon.